Jessica Pegula versus Veronika Kudermetova is the third quarterfinal for the ladies Madrid Open for 2023. And both ladies have had tough roads to get to the quarterfinal stage. Kudermetova started the tournament off as the number 12 seed and will get a bye in the first round. In the second round, she'd take on the qualifier Diaz, and after dropping the second set, would have to fight through in three, 6-3, 4-6, 6-2. In the third round, she'd take on the number 21 seed Potapova, who'd been in some really good form lately, and again, she'd have to fight through in three, 7-6, 5-7, 6-3, to get to the fourth round. In the fourth round, she'd take on the number 8 seed, Kasatkina, who she had had some real battles with in the past. And this was no different. Again, having to fight through in three sets, this time saving match points, to get through 7-5, 1-6, 7-6, to advance to the quarterfinals. Pegula started the tournament off as a number 3 seed, and would get a bye in the first round. In the second round, she'd take on Frere, the qualifier. This was no problem, getting through in straight sets, 7-6, 6-3. In the third round, she'd take on the number 29 seed, Buzkova, and again, this was no problem for Pegula, getting through in straight sets, 6-4, 7-6. In the fourth round, she'd take on the number 18 seed, Trevisan, and this was by far Pegula's toughest test yet, dropping the second set and having to regroup in the third, getting through eventually in three, 6-3, 2-6, 6-3, to advance to the quarterfinals. These two ladies have actually never played before, which is kind of strange because they are sort of a similar generation of player, and they both have been up the top of the game for at least the last 2 to 3 years, so it's crazy that this is actually the first time that they cross paths. If Kudermetova is going to win this one, she needs to get off to a good start like she has been, but she also needs to maintain that start, because dropping the second set and playing another three setter against someone as good as Pegula is only going to cause trouble, and who knows, maybe physically the longer this match goes, it might be even harder for her, so she has to get off to a good start, and she has to win this match quickly. If Pegula is going to win this one, she needs to drag out the points. Like I just said with Kudermetova, she's played so much tennis, so playing as longer rallies as possible, and maybe even if she does get to a third set, getting to that 2.5 hour mark, maybe physically Kudermetova might fail, and maybe that's how Pegula could get the win. This is going to be an interesting match because these two have never played before, and they are a very similar era of player or generation of player, but I'm going to go with Pegula in this one. I think eventually fitness will become the problem for Kudermetova in the final set, and I'm going to go with Pegula getting through to another semi-final in Madrid. But let me know down in the comments below, who do you think is going to win?